Hello, good morning. This is Hygienist Chukwuebuka from the Department of Animal Science. We are here for our IT program, and we are here for this morning routine, which is taking care of the animals, which is this cattle. So, as you can see, this is the white cattle here is the Ndama. The brown cattle here is the Ndama. The one with black patches is the Muturi. So we usually go out every morning like this for the grazing. And the simple time grazing here is just taking the animals once in a while, especially in the morning before 12 o'clock, we'll be back. And then in the evening for grazing. And it's just eating of grasses to supplement the animal feed because we are doing a semi-intensive care system of animal production. So, after the grazing, probably before 12 o'clock or just at 12 o'clock, we'll be back for the day. Then evening, we continue our work. So when the animals get sick, we usually call the veterinary doctors to attend to the cattle. So this particular breed of cattle are different from the white Fulanis. So they are very, very adapted to this condition, to this weather condition, in the sense that they are more resistible to one particular disease called trypanosomiasis. So unlike the white Fulanis. So this is it for now. We are happy to be here and we are enjoying the program with my colleagues here. So thank you very much.
Open. I wonder why this thing would be able to do this. That white Fulani look weak, but it's very adaptive more than this one. Seriously. No. I'm serious.
Controlling the animal.
On my way.
Lisa, please get caught inside.